Oh my goodness, look at this sweet little Caramella just wrapped up in her handler's arms. Caramella's ID number is A4783107, and we think that she is maybe some Chihuahua in there, but we also think some Italian Greyhound. She's got, you can't see her because she's all wrapped up in cuddles, but she's got very long, elegant little legs. She stands pretty tall for such a little tiny dog. But she is maybe about 4 years old, and she came in actually as an owner surrender on December 9th because her owner said they did not realize the cost of having a doggy, but we are sure that she couldn't be that much trouble because look how little she is. She weighs all of 15 pounds, and this little gal, you know, she's a little shy at first. I think she's still a little weary of being in the shelter, of course, but she warmed right up, as you can see, with her handler, and, you know, once she realizes she can trust you, she is very sweet and bonds very quickly and is very affectionate. She's also pretty social. She wants to go play with all the other dogs that she's seen out and about, and she's just a curious little gal too, and she's walked okay on leash. We think she's gonna make such a sweet, fine doggy for a family. You know, she'd fit right into an apartment because of her size, and she's just gonna be a great little loving girl that's going to just curl up in your lap, probably sit on the couch, watch some movies. But you know, also she'd like to go out and check out the world, be very curious and walk around and meet and greet some other doggies too. So she's got the best of both worlds, and we would love to see her have a great home for the holidays. So come on down and meet this sweet girl, Caramella, today at the Baldwin Park Shelter, and you can take her home and make her part of your forever family. Right, Caramella? You are such a sweet gal. Bye-bye, sweet girl.